11 o'clock on the south side. IMPD is investigating after a shooting left a man in serious condition. Officers were called to Hardigan Street earlier this evening. They found one man shot. Right now, we're still working to find out more about what may have happened. IMPD does ask if you know anything about these shootings, you call them or Crime Stoppers at 317-262-TIPS.
IMPD has released video of a police shooting in late January. Metro